Hello everybody, what's going on? This is Will here, and we are going to do bonus point 05. I guess we can technically call it incident 21, I suppose. This is the final level of Mighty Switch Force. As far as I know. One thing you have to actually know is that there's actually really only one super hard part near the beginning, and I already passed it. So, that's pretty good. it's the one where, like, you can kind of, like, hit your head on the block above you, but you have to, like, mighty switch in midair, so, like, there's, like, this one, you know, there's, like, this one block, like, safe zone. Whoa. Okay. And also, just so you notice, there's just enough time between Mighty Switches when it's on the Fritz on its own, so that you don't get, like, the free sort of, like, free hit with invincibility frames. So that's a huge piece of shit. You know. There we go. Okay. Okay. Alright. I'm glad that just paused in midair and completely threw off my platforming. There we go. Okay. Ooh, jeez, there's a lot of tricky jumps you have to make with the Mighty Switch. Oh, God. Yeah. Okay. Alright. This doesn't seem too bad now after that first initial spike, actually. There we go. How's this little... Yeah. Okay. It seems like if you just don't do things fast enough, you just kind of get like a bit of a time penalty implicitly. Ooh, whoops, okay. Not to mention if you get a bit clumsy, I guess, that might screw you over. There we go. Yeah, see, you kind of gotta get things right the first time, so that you have the rhythm down. That's interesting. Yeah, come here. That's fine. Yeah, that's fine, whatever. Okay, oop. Yeah, it seems like this level actually isn't that bad so far. It's probably just gonna be a pain to Blue Star. Okay. Which honestly, even if I really have to say it, it really only seems like bonus 04 is going to be the really big pain in the ass to Blue Star. These other ones I'm not really too worried about. This one isn't so bad, actually. I was expecting a lot more, unless this actually, like, perhaps this actually goes on, like, forever. Reload. Who knows? Or, if this is, like, the bonus equivalent of Incident 16, then perhaps there's still a boss I have to fight, meaning I really have to pick up the pace in time for Blue Starring it. Oh, good lord, I'm getting my rhythm off. Man, because I'm talking over the beeps. Not to mention I just have to die one more time and I'm done. Ooh, there we go. 1, 2, 3, jump. 2, 3, jump. 1, 2, 3, jump. 1, 2, 3, jump. Yeah. Ooh, okay, wait. Yeah, see, I'm getting taken by surprise by a lot of this. So, like, I'm being hesitant the first time through when it looks like in order to... Oh, no, Police Bot is here. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Let's see here. I'm trying to look ahead here. I'm trying to stay two steps ahead of this place. There we go. So what does that do for me exactly, though? Oh, right, okay. I see. Yeah, it seems like it would almost be more... Yeah, okay, alright. One sec, I'll hold off on that judgment until... Okay, there's more to this. Alright, okay. So is that the end? Just right? Okay. There is a lot more to this than I anticipated. Okay. Okay, there we go. Hey, all right. I did that on like my second try. Like I just started the next episode after ending the previous one. I thought this was gonna take the whole episode. But What? How is there more to this? Oh my god. What? This is like, this became like a million times bigger than I thought this was going to be. I thought this was going to be a short game. 16 incidences, that's what I thought. Then I got the 5 bonus stages, I was like, oh hey, that's 21 stages, oh, big freaking deal. 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41. There's 42 levels in this. I just did the halfway point. I had no idea this was going to be this long. Oh my god. So, what exactly are these then? Wait a second. This just looks like the ooh, jeez. Whoa, okay. Sorry, I got a bit thrown off right there. Did they just like sort of like mod? Sorry, I'll retry this for a better time. Did they just like sort of like slightly, did I just unlock like Master Quest? Oh my lord, dude. This is the clumsiest thing I think I've ever done. I just finished up with Hyper 05 and I can't even walk across some platforms. There we go, or jump across them or whatever, you know. Walking, jumping, same thing, except not at all. There we go. Yeah, did they just sort of like, yeah, they did. Interesting. Okay. Yeah, so they just kind of gave the older levels like a slight makeover. Ooh, we got some like smooth, like, you know, sexier music going here. I'm down with it. Okay. I'm digging it so far. I'm digging it. There we go. So maybe I'll change of plans now that I know that this exists. Maybe it would be a good idea. Did I miss something? Should I be going back? Or, yeah, I did miss something. Check this out. A staircase of H, or A. I guess that's an A. An A with a very high loop in the top. Wait, what? Oh, am I missing something again? This is confusing me. Why was this here? Was it just here just cuz? It was just here just cuz, great. Okay, well, there goes my good time, you know? Okay, let's try this again. I've been doing great. It's the first level, but not. Whatever, you know? I've done this one. I'm doing so badly when touching these spikes. When it comes to touching these spikes. I don't know what the hell's wrong with me. Good lord, Will. Can you jump, Will? Do you know what the B button is? Good lord, I was having like similar problems near the end of the last episode. What the hell's happening to my thumb? There we go. That's better. This controller's broken. I blame the controller. This controller sucks. There we go. Okay, so if we have 16 more levels that are just modified versions of the original levels, the incidences, in order to be like harder, does that mean the hyper like 1B or whatever? Those ones are going to be harder versions of the bonus levels? That is so confusing to me. That's like a bonus. Why are there two A's? Why are there two A's for us to climb? Are these like spelling things for us? Huh. I want to know if double A means anything. Okay, whoa. All right, okay. Whoa, my gosh, this is really trippy right now. Whoa. Yeah, they really did just kind of like dress up the first level again. That's interesting. Oh my lord, dude. How are you supposed to do this in the time limit they give? I thought I was doing like okay, but wow. Oh, okay, now I'm turning back again. Alright. Well, let's just see here. Maybe. Oh, okay, I see. I just did things in the wrong order. I suppose in the first incident, they also expect you to do that. You know, the police spot kind of pops up right next to where the last girl is, so. Okay, so if I just remember to get that girl off to the far right before that one. That's interesting. You have to betray the intuition of following, like, the markers on screen. And, like, your radar. You guys have never seen the radar. But on the gamepad controller right now, there's, like, a little radar that acts as a compass, basically. Shows you where you have to go. That's interesting. Whoa, okay. This is not the same. Oh yeah, no it is. Are these like slightly remixed versions of the original songs too? They are. Wait, you know what? Are these levels that they expect you to like have to use the Mighty Shot for maybe? I feel like this is like way too much to expect of somebody who isn't playing with cheats, you know? Oh no, I guess not. Wait a second. I'm just being a clueless Dumbo, that's all. Yeah, I suppose I could have probably done this with. All depends on where, yeah, Police Spot pops up in the middle, okay. It's interesting to take into account. Because that probably means I have to strategize how to get those. You know how, like, the last girl should be, like, the easiest possible route to Police Bot? Look at him just chilling in that bathtub, you know? This friggin' hot tub. Why doesn't the Chihuahua jump in? That's what I want to know. Is it because he's scared because looking in two different directions means there's two hot tubs? He doesn't know which one to jump into. What is this now? Okay. Okay, alright. Okay, so this is the same, structure as the previous one. Interesting. Okay, one sec. Think I might know a secret, easier way to get to that girl right there. Yep. That's how you gotta do it, alright. I'm just messing this up royally right now. I know that that's what you gotta do to blue star the level. You gotta sort of have this little exploit right there. Good lord. I've gotta remember that I can jump down safely from there. Yeah. I like this like more like smooth, like very chill sounding music, you know? Okay. That is quite the little exploit you have to take advantage of. I can't think of like any other way you'd be able to do it. Because like then you'd have to do the switches and stuff in between. That would take too much time for 30 seconds in that level. Huh. I figured that one out pretty easily though. I mean, at least I've blue starred that one. So that's good. Yeah, you do have to blue star all of these too. Wow. This is like incredible, man. I was not expecting it to get this incredibly real. Shit has never been realer. Wow. That is incredible, man. I love it. I've never been like that pleasantly surprised in a game either. You know, like, I feel like games nowadays have become like sort of very like cut and paste, where it's like it's very easy to predict what's going to happen in the events of each game, or like what to expect when you buy it. I was expecting bonus levels in this game. It's a puzzle game. I was totally expecting bonus levels. I was not expecting Master Quest versions of the original levels followed by what is likely to be Master Quest versions of the, oh my gosh, of the bonus levels. I was not expecting that. Because I would have expected like a difficulty setting or something maybe. Like that's what I would have thought if they were going to include something like that. But they totally just decided to go their own way with it. It was very interesting. Good man, these bombs are being a pain in the keister right now. There we go. Yeah, so yeah, all these girls are like in very similar places to where they were in the the original games. Or in the original, like, levels or whatever, the original games. I would assume they're probably in the exact same places they were in the original games. Okay, I just gotta keep shooting here, and I gotta find a good window. There we go. Okay. Okay. Whew. Alright. There we go. Oh my god. Dude, he just fell right on me. Oh, because there's two of them. That is sneaky, man. There's two of them there that you have to worry about. Okay. Okay, this is something I'll have to be careful with. Just gotta be careful of where I'm standing here. Because I know the one time I'm not paying attention will be like, I'm just gonna stand right in the path of this other guy. Oh, that guy just didn't go in the cannon, apparently. Let's get him. This is straight up dubstep right now. I just heard a womp womp. I heard the womp womp. I heard that. Where's that womp womp? I heard you womp womp. What the hell is it? I heard the womp womp! There we go, and... Okay, I fell on a landmine. Wow. This is, like... incredible. I can't! I'm really wondering if it's possibly... only possible to do them... with the Mighty Shot. I'm really curious. Because some of these are gonna get really hard by the end. Like, impossibly difficult. I don't know. Or maybe they will be a bit more, like, forgiving with the pars, like, maybe in the later levels, maybe? It's just impossible to know right now. You know? Okay. Alright. Yeah, that wasn't so bad right there. That wasn't bad. That last part wasn't. Yeah, maybe I do have to practice some of these just a little bit more. Wow. I'm definitely gonna have to start doing these in post-commentary from now on. These levels are too hard to commentate in the moment. I'm gonna have to focus on just getting the level done and then talking about it later. Wow. I cannot believe how much more there is to this game than what I figured there was going to be. There's officially 21 more levels than I thought there was going to be. I didn't even think there's going to be 21 levels. I thought it was going to be like 4, like to round it out at 20, but... like, I already would have been fine with 20 levels. I would have felt like I got my money's worth at 20 levels of this. I have 42 levels. Wow! Way forward! How do you do it? Jeez, oh my god, I gotta go and like do something else. Wow. That's incredible. I'm gonna leave you guys off with this. For the next episode, that'll be on Friday. Expect it to be pre-recorded. I'm gonna be doing post-commentary because there's just no way I'll be able to talk and do some of these levels at the same time. I can already tell. So I might as well just start off early, you know, before they get probably impossibly difficult to the point where I am going to be using the Mighty Shot for them. I might look around online to see if it is possible to do these levels with the Mighty Shot. I really have my doubts, but I'll take a look around and I'll see if it is possible, and I'll see how reasonable it is. But until then, I hope you all have a very good life. We are at the end of the video. Or afterlife, if you are Will's thumb. That's why I wasn't doing well with jumping. I stopped holding the controller and now my thumb hurts. So there you go. Peace.